We won't hold early morning service. Since many of the participants who lead in that early worship service will be in Tunica. So tell early morning worshipers, and I'll tell them next Sunday, one service at 10:30. Now, you can't be absent because we're not here.
My Lord. Woo! Three.
All right?
Hallelujah.
This is one time you know when the pastor's not going to be here, so you got to be here.
All right.
To show up and to sustain the worship of the church. And then those of you who have declined to go because the schedule that Sunday is so busy, know that you are free to choose which service you want to attend when we go there. You are not obligated to all three services. I'm going to go to preach them all, but you are free to choose where you want to go so you do not overtax yourself. When you're young and you got more zeal and you got sense, you make those kinds of commitments.
Amen.
But since God has given you length of days,
hallelujah,
do one service.
Amen.
And that'll be all right. Let's continue to worship the Lord. Come on, let's stand and greet each other with the passing of the peace. Tell your brother.